This video shows how to check the print settings on your HP Officejet Pro L7500, L7600, or L7700 printer. Correct print settings can fix many print quality problems, such as ink streaks or faded prints. Turn on your printer and load paper in the paper tray. From your computer desktop, click the Start menu, and then click Devices and Printers. Right-click on your printer icon. Under Printing Preferences, select your printer. The Properties dialog box opens. Click the Printing Shortcuts tab. Make sure the selected paper size matches your paper size. Check the paper type. Select the option that matches the paper you are using. Adjust the print quality to your preferences. For better quality prints, increase the print quality. To print quickly, decrease the print quality. Click the Color tab. If you want to print in color, select Print in Color. Make sure that Print in Grayscale is not selected. If you want to print in black and white, select Print in Grayscale. This will fix any streaking in the black areas of the print. Click Apply. Then, click OK to save your changes. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.